Hello YouTubers, today I'm going to show you how to make KFC. And no, I don't mean Kentucky Fried Chicken, I mean Korean Fried Chicken, one of my boyfriend's favorite Korean food. First, give the drumstick a few slices so you will have some flavor inside. But don't cut them too deep. I'm using Johnny salt for some seasoning because my boyfriend likes this kind. Pour and mix it all around, leave it for 10 minutes. Add cornstarch. Flour, garlic powder, white pepper, and black pepper to the flour mix. Put a few chicken at a time and give it a good coat. Take the chicken out of the bag and put it on a plate. Drop a little piece of chicken in the hot oil. If it starts to bubble, it is ready. Is lightly browned and take them out to cool. When they're cold, fry them again, which is optional, but I guarantee that it's best to have them crunchy. Cook until they're golden brown. For the sauce, add ketchup, hot pepper paste, sesame oil, olive oil, corn syrup, or honey if you like, chopped onions and minced garlic. Stir fry the chicken till they are completely covered. I saved one plain fried chicken for my son. Now it's done.